This is the solution to written homework 77. Okay, so for part A, the differential equation is that the rate of change in the bank account is proportional to its current size plus the action that is occurring independent of that. So that is to say that dB dt is 0.05 because of 5% B, and then plus 1,000 exponential of 0.01 t. Okay. In addition to that, we also have the initial data at TB equal to 0, 10,000 is part of the solution. Okay, so for part B, to solve this, we'll use an integrating factor. So putting this equation in standard form, dB dt plus negative 0.05 b. Let's write it like this, 0.05. Is equal to 1,000 exponential 0.01 t. Okay, that means that this is p of t . So the integrating factor I of t is the exponential of the antiderivative of p of t dt, so that is the exponential of the antiderivative of negative 0.05 dt. So the integrating factor is exponential of negative 0.05 t. So, using that integrating factor, that tells us that the time derivative of the integrating factor times b is equal to the forcing times the integrating factor, so exponential of negative 0.05. Times 1,000 exponential of 0.01 t. So that is that the differential of exponential negative 0.05 t b is, so now these two can be combined. I'll commute the 1,000 to the front, and then this one times that one, because the base e is the same, that means we can add the exponents, so that would be exponential of negative 0.04 t dt. So now we can anti-differentiate both sides. So exponential of negative 0.05 t b is antiderivative of 1,000 exponential negative 0.04 t dt. The 1,000 just hangs out because it's a constant multiplier. So that's saying that exponential negative 0.05 t times b is 1,000 exponential of negative 0.04 t divided by negative 0.04 t, negative 0.04, not negative 0.04 t, and then plus some unknown constant c. So then 1,000 divided by negative 0.04 is negative 25,000. And we can multiply both sides by the inverse of that to solve for b. So b is equal to negative 25,000 exponential of negative 0.04 t times the exponential of 0.05 t, and then plus c multiplied by the exponential of 0.05 t. So combining like terms, negative 25,000 exponential of 0.01 t and then plus c times the exponential of 0.05 t. So to determine the value of c, we use tb equal to 0 to 10,000 as part of the solution. So 10,000 is equal to negative 25,000 times 1 plus c. And as a result, c is 35,000. So therefore, the formula for b is negative 25,000 exponential of 0.01 t, and then plus 35,000 exponential of 0.05 t. So that's the answer to part b. And then for part C, at t is 10, so we're asked to plug in t is 10, that's a matter for a calculator, so negative 25,000 times 10. So according to the calculator, to the nearest cent, that's 30,075.97. And that's the answer to part